Thank you. You did? What'd she say?
She was having a friendly date.
Told ya.
That's not it, man. She doesn't think for you.
Hush, you guys. It's time to walk.
You didn't miss much.
It was hot and boring.
Besides, it'll be fine by fall, and you'll still get your diploma.
Ready to start over with a lonely freshman.
I wish I could start all over. I just think differently. It's too late.
Oh, I'm at the ball club.
And look at him.
True. I'm sorry. What I meant to say is that I know God hasn't given up on me, even though I completely turned my back on him.
Set up more than I do now, help unload the luggage. Now I have a bad back and I'm a one. Anyway, the house came back on. Thank you, Jason. I know there's some things to be said and done, and I don't know who's first. Okay. This is Mark Valletta.
One of the things we do every year is we give some awards, and we do it in two directions. We let the young people make some decisions, and they choose a male and a female that represents to them the Spirit of God, to them witnessing. Of course, that means in the vans, that means what they see when they go home with the families at night, but they see things that us sponsors don't see. We call that the Congeniality Award, and so the kids have picked two outstanding young people, and when I call your names, I want you to stay up here, okay? Okay. And who's got it? Okay. It's a teamwork here. And so they picked two outstanding young men and women for this award, and they picked Rachel Lauer and Matt Adams. I learned what Matt looks like with seven pigtails. One of the churches we were at said that they could always see Teresa, listen to me, Rachel on stage every night because her smile shone whether there was a spotlight or not. Then the sponsors get together and we pick a male and a female for an award. We call the Sunshine Award, spelled S-O-N, of course. And what we're looking for is the witness that we see, but also the witness we see from the stage, because the kids can't see themselves. And we're back there, and we see what they do on stage every night. So the Sunshine Award this year goes to Sarah Mercer.
Because we kind of pick our favorite adults. But it's not like our favorites, like the one that we saw, like, got along with everyone and, you know, helped everyone out. And we had a tie, and it was a Vicky and Janet. And we got all you sponsors something else, too, because y'all all agree on choir tour.
Although it's a teamwork, what's a team without a leader? It just isn't. So we'd like to give this to Al, and we need him to open this very carefully because on the outside is something he wants to keep as well. We happen to know that Al loves the movies. So on the front, he's going to find something to help him go to the movies, and then the rest is the gift. Sure, open it off.
Any of the staging, and she was really great on tour.
We have a gift. It's my final secret pal gift to Angela, and it's also from all of us. I know it wasn't great and conspicuous about anything, but here you go. I'm sure you already figured it out, but we all gave you a little something here, and we all signed a card for all the sponsors, so congratulations.
Almost as a liaison between the actual high schoolers and the adult performers. My job, as listed in the little job listing, was encouragement. So I came up with a little scheme. I made a sign every night, and I held them up during the performance to make the kids laugh and to help them relax and to help them do their best. Well, I am a poor college student and therefore didn't have enough money to get everybody a gift. So instead, you will each find a sign on the back wall with your name on it and something written on the back for me personally, and it is what I want most about choir tour. There's some in the back that's just some funny stuff, but then there's one with every name of every person who went on tour, including Mr. Alcoat. Yours is in the middle in the back right there.
This is a different presentation. My name's Gary Jones. I was one of the drivers. We have one of our members who is transferring to another church. He and his family are not really leaving, but they're transferring to another church. And we will miss them greatly, I promise you. We love them like they were all brothers and sisters. We were at the Hard Rock Cafe, and this young man was looking around. He's looking around, and he said, that looks like something I would like. And those of you that don't know, Jacob plays the drums, and I'll describe it in terms some of you understand, like Gene Krupa. I promise you, but those of you my age don't know who that is. He plays the drums like nobody's business. He is fantastic for a kid his age. It's unbelievable. He could be professional. Anyhow, he saw a set of drumsticks at the Hard Rock Cafe. He said, those look pretty nice. I might get a set. He checked his wallet. Guess what he found? Zip. Right. So what we decided to do, we decided to get him a set of drumsticks and presented him this set of official Hard Rock Cafe drumsticks. Thank you, Jason.